With Scotland's independence referendum almost here, a checkpoint has sprung up on the border with England at Carter Bar near Jedburgh. Claiming to be opening on the 19th of September, the day after the vote, it soon transpired it was a prank, and passports weren't actually needed to pass between the two countries. Conceived by a group of Scottish and English friends, the joke was intended to lighten the mood of an increasingly heated independence debate.